32 at-bats this year, 5 for 32. Here it comes, and he swings and drives one into left field, hit really well. Stewart racing back, he turns and looks, and it's off the fence. Here comes Keller, he scores. Kieboom jogs into second base with an RBI double, and it's 3-1 Senators. Kieboom lined that one just to the right of the 355 marker.